or so I've been told. There were these two strangers, two lonely souls. And it's not what you think, no, here's how it goes. Let's start with the beast. He was ugly and scary, pathetic and poor and horribly hairy. The outside was rough, but once he smiled, you could see that he had a heart of gold inside. The beast loved beauty, this pretty little thing. She was the fairest of them all, and she could dance and sing. But unlike the beast, whose love shined the best, she loved herself, never cared for the rest. Oh, beauty. Reflection. The beast then decided that it was the time to tell the pretty beauty of his feelings inside. He stepped off from the shades with a flower in hand, said bravely, "My lady, the fairest in the land, I might not be a prince, but my heart beats for you." Oh, the beauty just laughed, so cold, so cruel. "You smell your old fat hairy pig," she said. "You thought I could love you.